Hello guys, welcome to my channel, Technology Sahayak. If your phone's camera app isn't working, so how to solve it? Most of the problems with camera apps are mainly permissions setting related. So in this video, I will show all settings related to camera permissions setting. So anyway, let's start at how to fix phone camera apps problem. At first go to phone settings. Go to App Settings or App Management Settings or Application Settings. These settings are named differently on different phones, so hopefully you know where to go depending on the system. After entering the App Settings, go to the Camera app, press on it. Now press the Force Stop. After that press on Storage. And clear data from the storage. No data will be cleared from your phone memory through this data clear. Now go to permission settings. This is the most important fix camera apps problem. Here you will see all the permissions of camera apps. First you turn off all the permissions. And turn all permissions back on. Now restart your phone once. Check if your problem is solved. Friend, if you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.